We need some boys for this, I reckon. What, a little kid? There's gonna be loads of coppers and it'd be hard to do some of my own. I've taken everyone out already. Come on, Evie.
This looks familiar.
Grapple up here. Oh, I've done that. Easy enough. What, about 2-3 floors up? Ooh, grab this one here. What is it? Up on roof. Come on. Open it, please. It's there. Oh, it's getting the same polios. Why are you standing in the middle of the road? Where the hell is this going to be? Going down roof, innit? Let's have a go then. Oh Lord. Up there. In fact, where's that chest first? Put a mark on it. Yeah, it's a bummy. That'll do. Wow. Can't climb up any further. Right, let's get back up the main bit now. Is it actually up here? If it is, go grab it.
Key to the vault and the good day, Miss Fry. I'll take that.
You and Shroud to cement your own power. But what if you cannot control it?
And why do you want the Shroud? Merely to keep the Templars from having it? How like an assassin. To hold the power of eternal life, and yet be too afraid to use it.
Eternal life? Is that what you think the Shroud offers?
What I think is no longer your concern.
Damn it. Not restart from checkpoint. It only starts from that fight, because I shouldn't be able to jump fail that. What? I didn't even get the option then. Oh, screw that. What?